No, it's too big for deer.
What the hell is that?
There we go.